Next time I see you, you will have graduated. Then, Anna? Yeah? If I get the chance, I want to do a solo exhibition. When the time comes, I'll see you in Gemstone Bay. I'll do my best to get into the music school in Gemstone Bay. I'll come join you there. Do my best to share my voice with as many people as I can. Like you want me to. Then, I'll wait for you. You'll be able to use that voice of yours to tell me what the seasons are like in Gemstone Bay. That's a promise.
To everyone as the greatest of the free ports, Estero. An adventurer I know once told me, if you want to explore somewhere really awe-inspiring, the place to go is the sunken ruins of Estero Harbor. No one has managed to make it down there. They really couldn't have imagined just how stunningly beautiful it is.
June 9th, 2014. Nothing has changed here. Frozen in time on that one day.
Thank you.
were so many things I wanted to say to you. It's too late now, though.
No!
I really wanted to hear your voice again. I heard you got your admission letter. We'll be seeing each other next summer in Gemstone Bay, right? P.S. I got you a present. I hope next summer, the whole world will get to hear your voice.
The song I wrote for Anna.